Welcome everybody. It is a pleasure for me to stay in contact with you. Today I'm going to share these modules, learning styles and multiple intelligence. My name is Beatriz Cuestas. Well, let's going to start this agenda. Welcome. Introduction. Pick up your previous knowledge. Development that main topics. Elaborate the key concepts. Conclusions. Activity for the module and farewell. Let's going to start with 6 questions about your previous knowledge. Your learning style is your learning preference. What is a learning style? In your lesson plans, you include activities using multiple intelligences. Do you know the characteristics of the learning style and multiple intelligences? Do you remember? Do you could feel, hear, and touch? How do you learn? How do you like to learn? Okay. In 6 questions, we are going to develop this module. Module 6. Unit 1, definition of learning styles. Unit 2, type of learning styles. Unit 3, characteristics of learning styles. Application of back model in the classroom. What are learning styles? For example, look at this picture, visual, auditory, and kinesthetic. This is information enters into your mind in many ways, sight, hearing, and touch. Which one you use most is called your learning style. For example, in your class, it's better that you include your learning style. Maybe you learn to divide in groups according to their learning style. Signs of learning styles. Visual learners learn by sight. For example, you can use posters, no, pictures. Auditory learners learn by hearing. For example, listen to music, listen to an audio. Kinesthetic learn by touch. For example, use your body, no, movement. Visual, see it, auditory, hear it, and kinesthetic, do it. When I see it, then and I understand. Visual learner, for example, in your class, when you're going to present a topic, you're going to demonstrate, for example, pictures, cartoons, mappings, picture words, concepts, okay? It's better, for example, use some videos in class, flashcards, because the students learn when they are going to see. Auditory learner, for example, prefer to hear information spoken, can absorb a lecture with little effort, may not need careful notes to learn. For example, when the students listen, listen to music, for example, they're using some songs in English. Kinesthetic learners prefer touch as their primary mode for taking information. In traditional lecture situation, they should write important facts. Role playing can help them learn and remember important ideas. For example, when they are going to prepare a poster, using different materials, maybe pictures, maybe colors, or markers. Or maybe when they are going to play a game, using their body, using the method total physical response. Let me experience it. The learning style is so wide. For example, when we use this method total physical response, the students learn in different styles. Some students, they like to learn maybe with visual eyes. And some other students like to learn with listening. And the other, they have to use different activities, for example, when they are going to prepare a poster, or they are going to prepare maybe some magazines, some accordion books, different activities. Knowing about your learning style helps you to be more productive, increase achievement, be more creative, improve problem solving, make better decisions, learn more effectively. Okay, when the student is according to their learning style, maybe they improve their critical thinking activities. For example, in these activities, see, look, think, read, films, drawings, videos, math, charts, diagrams, photos, cartoons, slides, painting, exhibitions, card sketches. For example, when you're going to prepare your class, you're going to include in your activities this type of, for example, charts. Now, when you're going to maybe include grammar, focus, charts, cartoons, or videos. Listen, team, discussions, lectures, presentations, work in a small group. In this kind of activity, it's better that the student have to work in groups. With kinesthetic, touch, move, feel, paint, draw, dance, doing things, display, repair things. Okay? The student have to improve, you know, this activity using this kind. For example, when they are going to prepare maybe receipt or cook, they are going to use this. For example, it's a class module. Imagine that you are going to teach about present continuous tense. Here you have an example about how to apply learning style with this topic. For example, in visual, present the structure through examples in a test. For example, you're going to prepare maybe a short test, and you're going to present some pictures of this test. No, maybe some they are playing basketball, no, or he is swimming. Okay, you're going to show the picture. Production: read and identify structures, analyze sentences in present continuous. Okay, in this reading, you're going to look at the picture, and then the student have to underline, no, and identify the present continuous. Auditory: read loud sentences in present continuous. For example, you are cooking. We are jumping rope, no. So the student have to listen to, and the student have to repeat. Low. Kinesthetic: perform actions while the teacher describes using the present continuous. Production: perform actions and demonstrate using the present continuous. For example, you're going to play a game, no? I am eating a sandwich. I am eating a sandwich. Okay? You are going, maybe look at the picture, and then you're going to, with your body, you're going to eat in a sandwich. Okay, or for example, you're going to play in volleyball. You are going to play in volleyball. Okay, the student have to identify the action, no, with using his or her body. Activities: for example, learning style memory exercise is a kind of activity. 20 items will be passed around. Can 20 items will be passed around. Can you remember them? Okay. For example, can you remember them? Please, you're going to practice that memory exercise. Okay, this is a video about learning strategies. This video is explaining, no, how the teacher how to use these learning styles in different class, in different sections, according to their activities that they prefer for each section, using, for example, visual, auditory, and kinesthetic. The second part is multiple intelligences. Unit 1, concept. Unit 2, types of multiple intelligences. Unit 3, characteristics of multiple intelligences. Unit 4, strategies and activities. Okay? So, In this part is the theory of multiple intelligences. For Gardner, what is intelligence? It's the ability to create an effective product, offer a service that is valued in a culture, several skills that make it possible for a person to solve problems in life. The potential for finding effective solutions for problems, which involve gathering new knowledge. Okay. Is in this kind, today, the student have to develop their critical thinking and their creativity. And the student has to use, no, their intelligences. Multiple intelligences. For example, there are eight intelligences: verbal, linguistic, logical, mathematical, visual, spatial, musical, rhythmic, bodily, kinesthetic, naturalist, interpersonal, interpersonal. In these eight intelligences and the emotional too, for example, how to develop this verbal linguistic, like listening, speaking, reading, writing, recovering language. For example, when they are going to prepare a dialogue, no, or role play. Logical, mathematical, pattern, relation, numbers, angles. Problem solving, for example, you see, for example, a survey. No, the teacher maybe, what kind of music do they prefer? Or what kind of music do the students like? Okay, and prepare a survey, and the student has to draw, no, and has to count, no, how many students, for example, prefer salsa music or rock music. Visual, spatial, color, shape, distance, sense of direction, okay, painting, decorating, for example, when the student have maybe to use, for example, how can I get to, for example, Alfonso Ugarte Avenue? They prefer a map, no, to give them directions. Musical rhythm, composing, performing, appreciating music. For example, when they are going to sing a song, no, bodily kinesthetic. Dancing, catching, throwing, jumping, using, for example, in when you're going to prepare, for example, the class with preposition of places, okay, the teacher puts some objects in different places, and the student have to identify this preposition of places is on, under, no, in front of. Or maybe have to use chance, no? Naturalist, flora, fauna, flows and flows, okay? Recognizing, analyzing, discriminating. Interpersonal, desires, motivation, feelings of the others. Intrapersonal, emotion, impulse, mood, deeper thought. Okay, you're going to develop these multiple intelligences in different activities. For example, in this picture, we have to use music, smart, body smart, aesthetic, interpersonal, okay, the social, word smart, linguistic, using the right points by short tests, logic smart, for example, using mathematics in class, no, science, picture, using visual eyes, videos, etc. For example, multiple intelligence instructional strategies, verbal, linguistic instructional strategies. In this case, it's listening and discussing strategies. For example, it's the opportunity that students have to speak, okay, maybe using some dialogues, using conversation or debate. The student has to make a circle maybe after debate, and the student has to talk about a topic. writing a strategy, brainstorming. The teacher asking some questions to the students, no? Or the student have to draw and have to speak. Reading strategies, oral reading and round-robin reading. Okay. What does it mean, round-robin reading? Is the students have to debate in groups and the students have to take a turn to speak. Okay, this is logical, mathematical instruction, a strategy. For example, in this case, for example, my timelines. You have to use my timeline. For example, another is, for example, using the what time you see the times. Okay, the student has to identify the numbers and what time, the question, what time you see, for example, according to their activities. Thinking skills, strategies, metacognition, who am I, is another activity. Who am I? Okay. And the other is problem solving strategy. For example, the students have to prepare, for example, some activities that they're going to use some ideas. Visual spatial strategies, spatial relation strategies, mind mapping. For example, the student has to prepare a mind mapping, for example, sports. Okay? They describe each sports, no? Using pictures and using the student have to write the name of the sports. Timelines, for example, about biography, no? Or about past events. Visual input strategies. Graph and charts, for example, what about food and nutrition, for example, no? Using pictures about food, no? What is proteins, carbohydrates, no? Vitamins, okay? Visual imagery strategy, okay? Guy imagery is another activity. Visual communication strategies, cartoons and picture stories. For example, the student have to using a story and they have to develop in using bubbles in cartoons. Okay, they are going to draw and they're going to write the dialogue. Okay. Musical rhythmic instructional strategies. For example, in this case, song for two voices or background music. Okay, there are, you know, online, there are a lot of type of music. The students have maybe to use English through music, no? The teacher prepared, for example, a song about Old MacDonald, Had a Farm. And then in this song, the teacher prepared maybe some pictures about the song and the students have to sing, no? According to the animals and using their body because, for example, when we are going to sing a song, they move. Public kinesthetic instructional strategies. Using their body, no? For example, King Chavez, the students have to guess, no? About maybe the object, maybe the music, no, the movies, okay, have to describe. Hands-on learning strategies. Design a building, no, bio-representational strategy. Formation, using, for example, games. Movement strategy, find someone who. For example, in this case, find someone who, using, for example, who wear glasses? For example, who traveled to Europe? Okay, the student has to prepare, have to fill some surveys or maybe an interview. Naturally, instructional strategy. For example, in this time, you have to use same or different, no? You have to use some pictures and you have to use some differences of these teachers. Interpersonal instruction strategy. For example, Pershek, in this case, the student have to work in pairs, no? Or using, for example, a topic, for example, seasons. For example, summer, fall, no, winter. And the student have to work together according to the season. Or maybe using numbers. Decision-making strategies, no? Talking sheets. Talking sheets is an opportunity to develop, no, speaking skills, no? The student has to work in groups and it has to maybe speak according to the color. For example, we use blocks, yellow, blue, red, and green. The students take this color and it's an opportunity to speak. Information sharing strategy, presentation, team interview, no? Maybe presentation according introducing themselves. Intrapersonal instructional strategy, journal reflection, free time. There are a lot of activities that we are going to present in the class face-to-face, okay? We are going to develop this kind of activities. There is a, in this kind of a multiple intelligence lesson in action, no? It's talking about the an school that they going to develop these activities according to the multiple intelligences. Free vision for education. Spencer and Miguel Kagan propose a need to apply the multiple intelligences in class. Matching, stretching, and celebrate. No, matching, stretching, and celebrate. In this kind of activity, we are going to be, for example, vision one, matching, maximize academic success. Match instructional strategy to students' intelligence. Consequence, instruction is transformed. Vision will eliminate or radically reduce school failure by teaching with instructional strategies that match each student's intelligence. Okay? In this case, there are a lot of activities that you have to develop. For example, the script, in this case, for example, if you have two sentences, no? Vision two, stretching, maximize development intelligences. Use instructions and curriculum that develop all intelligences in all students. No? In this case, for example, using their body, using, for example, games, no games, or maybe using sport charades, no? Celebrating, understand and celebrate our own uniqueness and the others. Method, student discover multiple theory through metacognition sharing. Okay, in this case, the teacher have to ask me some questions, no? And the consequences, understanding of self and others is transformed. Vision, we create a new respect in teachers for the students and in the students for themselves by fostering among students and teachers an understanding and celebration of their own unique patterns of intelligences, those of others. We prepare students understand and work with others. Corefo prepare, let's explore Corefo English books. There are six books, and they are going to present this kind of activity using learning science and multiple intelligence. For example, in this topic about simple present tense, no? Maybe the teacher present pictures about daily routines, and the student has to identify the activities in the afternoon, in the morning, or in the evening. Then the student has maybe to read, maybe to listen and read. Okay, listen and read. That three parties to read. Maybe a senior has to read a daily routine about, for example, Pablo or Rose. Then the senior has to identify. After, the senior has to write, okay, write this activity. Or write this daily activity, no? Maybe the senior have to use some pictures. Then, for example, in my timetable, pre-writing, what do you do every day? What do you do every day, no? The student have to look at the pictures and they have to choose the answer. Then, for example, chart, no? It's another a strategy, no, for a visual. The other is, for example, for a auditory, listen and read. Then, for example, write sentences about your routines. No, maybe we are going to prepare, for example, an scenario about the routine. Mm-hmm. The student has to prepare a role play using the activities, okay? English in action, and enjoy writing, enjoy reading, enjoy listening, a lot of activities. There is another video, multiple intelligences, three in math video, okay? In Georgia, so you're going to look at this video, watch this video. Okay, there is a references about the three videos that you're going to watch, the authors of the about learning science and multiple intelligence. I hear and I forget. I see and I remember. I do and I understand. Okay, it's important for as teachers to develop in our students, no, their learning styles and consider the back, no, in your lesson plans, the back visual, auditory, and kinesthetic in your class. Like an example, in using the present continuous, maybe you have to use different topics. No, include these activities, and the after you have to consider to the multiple intelligence. Students can do different activities. Your role as a teacher is to prepare these activities according to the multiple intelligences. There are a lot of activities. For example, you have to watch some videos, no, according to the level of the students. Thank you for your attention.